Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to add Twitter feed to your Shopify store. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe out 1 minute. So open a browser and type here illsite.com and hover over on widgets, and here you'll find Twitter feed. So click on it and click on create widget. Select a template to start with. So I'm going to select in this template and then click on continue with this template. Click on connect to Twitter. And here you have to sign in into Twitter account. So here you can see Twitter has been connected, and now you have to enter your Twitter username here and go to layout, and from here you can customize your Twitter feed layout. You can change style and you can add custom CSS. And once you're happy with your editing, click on join to install. Now here you have to sign up on illsite website, or if you have an account then you can log in by clicking here. So I'm going to sign up in here. Now click on save and pick a plan to start. So I'm going to select in this light plan. So clicking on select, just copy on this code and the code will be copied. And now go to your Shopify admin panel and go to online store and click on customize. And now select that page where you want to add your Twitter feed, and after that scroll down to the left hand side and select add section. And now you have to select here custom HTML or custom code, and inside of custom code section you have to paste this code and your Twitter feed will be added on your Shopify store. If you think to see more Shopify videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe. How to 1 minute. Thank you for watching.